Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square ABCD in which one diagonal equals to 8 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first drawing here the diagonal 8 cm. So this is starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So this is 8 cm line segment. So now taking here A and here C, so AC 8 cm. Now roughly discussing here some important property about a square. So first drawing here a square roughly by this way. Now joining this diagonal, then joining this diagonal. So now taking here A, B, C, D. Now here the two diagonal AC and BD bisect each other perpendicularly here at the point O. So all the angle must be 90 degree. So this is 90 degree, this is 90 degree, this is 90 degree and 90 degree. Now here all the side of a square are equal. So here all the side are equal. Okay, and also the two diagonal AC and BD bisect equally. So the length OA and OC equal, the length OB and OD equal. So all the length are equal. So first write down here the side. So all the side are equal, then the two diagonal AC equals to BD equals to 8 cm, and here the two diagonal bisect each other equally. So the length OA equals to OC equals to OB equals to OD equals to 8/2. So this is obviously 4 cm. Now first we have to bisect the line AC perpendicularly. So putting the compass here on the point A and taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass on the point C and cut here and cut here. So first joining this line. Okay, so here both the line bisect each other here at the point O. Now I'm going to checking this. So OA equals to OC. So first taking the length OA and now checking this. So this is perfectly equal with OC. So now cut here and cut here. So first taking here point B and here D. Next joining the side first AB, then joining the side BC, then joining the side CD, and last joining the side AD to get here a square ABCD. Okay, and here always this is here always a 90 degree. So this is always perpendicular. So here all the side of this square are equal. So this side also equal and this side also equal. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square in which the two diagonal AC equals to BD equals to 8 cm and all the side are equal. So AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to AD. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend and classmate. So thanks for watching.